At 5:30, coyotes are found all across the Susquehanna Valley, including near our homes. A York County viewer recently saw one near her backyard and asked News 8's naturalist Jack Hubley if she should be concerned. Here's Jack's answer in tonight's Wild News.
There he is, our littlest wolf, the red fox. From farm country to suburbia, the red fox is our familiar wild canid here in the Susquehanna Valley. Of course, everybody knows that southeastern Pennsylvania is not wolf country, right? Well then, if that's the case, what the heck is this? That's what Kim Richardson wants to know. She writes, "I live just off Route 30 by the Harley-Davidson plant. Recently, we've seen what appears to be a wolf or coyote. I'm very concerned when taking my dog outside. Should I be? Should I call the authorities?" Kim, that's an eastern coyote. When I was a kid, coyotes were a rarity in Pennsylvania, but since the 1960s, they've spread rapidly and have been documented in every county in the state. And, Kim, here's why you're not completely off base when you label this critter a wolf. Genetic testing has revealed that many of our eastern coyotes contain a type of DNA found in eastern Canadian wolves. Apparently, as western coyotes moved eastward through Minnesota and Ontario, some bred with wolves, producing a hybrid coy wolf that's typically larger than western coyotes. So, is your dog Layla in danger? Yes, a hungry 40-pound eastern coyote would make a meal of an 11-pound dog, given the chance. But I'm betting that Layla has a bodyguard when she's outdoors. Now, your coyote does seem a bit bolder than normal, standing there posing for pictures, but it's highly unlikely that even this one would try to steal a pet with her owner standing nearby. Yes, News 8 viewers, the eastern coyote is among us and has been for decades. And the fact that so few of us have ever seen one is a testament to just how elusive and adaptable these amazing predators are. I'm Jack Hubley, News 8.